The Gingerbread Man, written by Pleasant Despain, illustrated by Victoria Asinelli. Miss Hazelnut baked a tasty gingerbread man. "Yum," she said. Suddenly, the gingerbread man jumped up and ran outside. "Nobody can catch me," he cried. Barkley chased after the gingerbread man. "Ha ha! Hee hee! You can't catch me!" Red Fox said, "You look tired. Come and sit down." "Yes," said the gingerbread man. The clever fox smiled. Then the fox gobbled him up.